This is a very complex process. So while there is a lot of relief, there is still a lot of apprehension on what proceeds from here on out.
Christian Martin is accused of killing three people in Pembroke, Kentucky in November of 2015.
Pembroke is a small community, and this is something that scars an entire community, if not county.
According to the indictment against Martin, investigators say he shot Calvin Phillips with a .45 caliber pistol. His body was found at his home. The indictment says Martin shot Pamela Phillips and Edward Dansereau with a .22 caliber gun, put them in a car, and set the car on fire. The burned car was found in a cornfield with their bodies inside. It's a case that's haunted people living in Christian County.
A case like this obviously has a lot of complex issues, a lot of moving parts, a lot of devastation to not only the families that are involved, but also the neighbors and friends of those.
Martin was arrested Saturday morning at Louisville Muhammad Ali International Airport. He's a pilot for PSA Airlines, which is owned by American. He's now on administrative suspension.
The method in which he was taken into custody was for the safety both of law enforcement and the general public, ensuring that there was an environment where it could be done safely for all of our folks who were involved.
Carolyn Callahan, WLKY News.